То есть, когда люди спрашивают, как развить в себе чувствительность,
when people are interested in developing sensitivity,
вы должны, конечно, вначале научиться чувствовать себя лучше, чтобы почувствовать свои движения.
First, feel how your movements are.
Наверное, самое простое, что мы делаем постоянно в жизни, мы ходим, двигаемся.
The most simple thing we always do is walk.
Если, например, я встаю на ногу и я чувствую всю свою ногу, это неправильно.
If I step on my foot and I feel my entire leg, that's not correct.
Например, у некоторых людей разбиты колени.
For example, some people may have damaged knees.
И он так встает, что он всегда фиксирует эту ногу, чтобы она не развалилась.
And that person would step in such a way to fixate the knee.
И в боевых искусствах мы это понимаем, что я могу использовать против человека, потому что я вижу, что встал на ногу и зажал себя.
And if that happens, this point becomes a vulnerable area that in martial arts can be destroyed.
For example,
take a look.
For example, he stepped forward and I can see that this knee starts to be a little bit tense. So in this case, I have a chance to right away damage this knee because he can fall down because he stepped on this knee. It's like he didn't step too much on this, he stepped on his knee in this case. So it's easy for me to put him down or with my leg. Sorry. With my leg, kick on this, you know, like a tank.
When you stepped on your foot,
у нас есть три слабых места.
You can see there are three vulnerable areas.
Это его hips.
That's his hips.
Его колено.
Knee.
И вот это.
And the ankle.
И они могут со временем или со временем тренировок быть все damaged.
All these three could have been damaged or worn out.
И так как я наступаю на ногу, я знаю, как человек чувствует, если у него какие-то напряжения есть, я знаю, где у меня слабые места, я могу воздействовать на них.
And because I understand where the weak areas are in my leg, I can affect my opponent that way.
If he go forward, I can hit him when he just try to put his weight on his feet, and it will be very easy to put him down. It's one of the ways. The second way, actually, when you start to pull this leg here, start to pull, see? When you know where to hit, it's damaged the ankle. And when you hit, for example, here, damage the ankle, and right away hit the heart. So what is good about this? For example, if I hit you, usually heart start to pull, like a bit, a little bit different. When he steps here, he creates, for example, tension here. But in this case, he's okay, but some people who has a bad knee, they step on them, they want to chase them. So for them, they limit themselves to fight. That means for me, it's easy to attack, it's easy to hit. And the same time with hips. When he step forward, for example, six, he create tension here. If he knows how to hit, I will push him down because he limits his movement. Especially if he moves. And why I put my leg here, I'm not allowed him to make a step. And when he decides to step here, I put this leg here. Right? And then it's easy for me to attack that leg. So I'm not allowed him to create extra movement. He said, so that's what the sensitivity. I know for people sense. So yeah. I know how sensitivity move inside people, then I can apply this work towards him, but I need to study first for myself. Thanks so much.